I question your actions, Captain. I question your choices. I question your loyalty.
You know, there are some words I've known since I was a schoolboy. With the first link, the chain is forged. First speech censured, the first thought forbidden, the first freedom denied, chains us all irrevocably. Those words were uttered by Judge Aaron Satie as wisdom and warning. The first time any man's freedom is trodden on, we're all damaged. I fear that day.
How dare you! You who consort with Romulans, invoke my father's name to support your traitorous arguments. It is an offense to everything I hold dear. And to hear those words used to subvert the United Federation of Planets. My father was a great man. His name stands for integrity and principle. You dirty his name when you speak it. He loved the Federation. But you, Captain, corrupt it. You undermine our very way of life. I will expose you for what you are. I've brought down bigger men than you, Pickard.
I think we've come so far. Torture of heretics, burning of witches, all ancient history. Then, before you can blink an eye, suddenly it threatens to start all over again.
I believed her. I helped her. I did not see what she was.
Mr. Worf. Villains who twirl their moustaches are easy to spot. Those who clothe themselves in good deeds are well camouflaged.
I think after yesterday, people will not be so ready to trust her.
Maybe. But she or someone like her will always be with us, waiting for the right climate in which to flourish, spreading fear in the name of righteousness. Vigilance, Mr. Worf. That is the price we have to continually pay.